Watch me speak from my heart when it comes to you. Comes to you.
Hey guys, what up? It's DKKing105. Gotta make this video short. Hold on, y'all. Anyway, go tell your friends and family about my YouTube and subscribe and like, and let's get into the video. Okay, y'all. Today I have slime. Anyway, today we got slime. And the thing I love about slime is that you can break it and you can put it back together, and that you can make bubbles with it and stuff. And now I'm going to show you what I do with slime. Okay, sometimes I let it go all the way flat, but today I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to poke holes in it. And I like doing this because it's fun and makes the sound. It makes a lot of noise, and I like that. And sometimes it makes bubble sounds, and I like that also. And I think I like it that it scratches and stuff, so that you can see everything. And I like how you can see bubbles and you can make huge bubbles, and it's really cool. And I like how it's just so soft and so fluffy and flow so big and so nice, and it's not so sticky, but it depends what you make it with. And I love that it smells so good. So yeah guys, you can scratch. Wait, let me show you that I can scratch. It takes a long time, it moves slow. I like to play with it and stuff. But the smaller it is up top, the longer it's going to last. I mean, the smaller that's going to last. If it's big up top, it's going to last. So, anyway. So, that's what I do with slime. I also like to put it like this. And I poke a hole in it. And I let it go like that and make circles and pop it. But then, the thing I like about slime is that you can create it any way. And you can add stuff in it. So you see that I have glitter in it, gold glitter. I have these small little hearts in my slime. And it's just so cool because the glitter, it doesn't get stuck on your hands. If you do, and it actually gets off. For somehow, I don't know. And if you want it to breathe, you put it in a container, or you could put it in a plastic bag. But this is what I like doing the best. And I hope you subscribe and like and tell your family and friends. And peace out. And bio, my Snapchat will be there, my Instagram, and my Musical.ly. And peace out. Don't be blind. Watch me speak for my